Today we're completing a major milestone on the construction of our Unit 3 combined cycle plant. We are pouring the foundation for our heat recovery steam generator. We started about 9 o'clock last night. We've had over 130 concrete trucks visit the site to support this pour. It's taken over 1,300 yards of concrete. Accomplishing this is TIC, our constructors for Unit 3. In support of this is our GRDA team and our Black & Veatch owner engineer team. Right now it's an exciting time and a busy time at the GREC.